naman nagsiselos ang boyfriend.
Yeah.
But mas maraming nagche-check ng sexy photos mo sa Instagram.
No, no. He completely understands. From the beginning, I mean, at the beginning, I wasn't sure if I wanted to join BB. He was actually the one that convinced me and said, you should try it. If you don't try it, you're going to regret it. So, you know, he's the reason why I'm here. And my family.
Of course. But when you compete, he better be
there. Well, I mean, of course, depending on whether he has work,
yes,
his schedule. But you know, I'm sure he'll be there.
Pero hindi ba nagiging hadlang yung love life sa training? Hindi niya nagiging issue that you have a boyfriend because
no naman, because he's also very busy.
Yes.
And so, like, when I go to Siargao or something, that's when we can spend time together. And I mean, it's actually a good thing that we're both really busy, because the absence makes the heart grow fonder.
Yeah.
It's very true.
Rachel, but other. Based from other winners of Binibining Pilipinas, once they finish their stint on an international competition, nagbe-break. May mga ganon.
Couples?
Oh yeah. No. Pag nagkaroon ng boyfriend.
I mean, obviously I can't foresee what happens in the future, but we're going strong and I'm really lucky to have.
How long?
3 years. Wala pa bang plano magpakasal after the pageant?
Oo, may ganun ba?
May ganun ba?
Hindi pa muna.
We're both very busy. Like, I'm concentrating on this universe, and he has a responsibility to the people of Capsule.